Yo, what up? You fucking want some taco? Back for more Resident Evil 7. So that's right, last thing I did was... That's right, make it to this safe room. Because... why? Oh yeah, we released that thing. And instead of fighting it, I was like, nope. And ran. Hey, nothing there. So, we got our pistol, 3 health, knife, some ammo, and an herb. I found some shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Can't talk. And I have 2 of the dog heads, I think. Yeah, so need to find a 3rd one, and apparently it's downstairs. Cool. Actually, what about that? I wonder if it's still in there. Oh, that's a yes. Where's my gun? Come on. Hey, buddy. Three shots. Okay. Good to know. You're dead, right? Okay. Good. Dang. He just came out of nowhere. Okay. That's cool. I guess I can double check this area. I really need a flashlight. Okay, yeah, I've already looked at all that. Oh, nothing. Oh, ammo, sweet. So, apparently there are more things here. Thing in the planner? No. Ooh, shotgun shells, okay. Well, once I do finally get the shotgun, I'll have lots of, well, some ammo. Not a lot, but some. Oh, that's right, this is where that big gun is. Okay, let's go back. Yucky, yucky. Well, downstairs it is. Oh joy. Guessing we're gonna find more of those guys. Judging by the black stuff everywhere. Just a guess. Map. Oh. Dollars to donuts. This will be locked. Yeah. That's what I figured. I'm gonna leave that door open in case I have to run away. I think one's gonna pop out. or not. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I'm coming up on another door. Oh! Hi! What? Oh! Thought I shot you 3 times and I missed this head, I guess. Okay. Thought he was dying, but no. He was trying to shank me. Luckily, I was just far enough away. Okay. So we got a door here. Hello? Oh! Of course! Ow. I should stop wasting my ammo. Is there another one? No. Okay. Close the door. 42 ammo. Didn't I start with 50? Nothing. Oh, what? I guess that's just me stepping on stuff. Cut the guy who keeps trying to escape. 3 A's and a handprint. Oh, strong chem fluid. So there's varying degrees of chem fluid now. Interesting. Like, I really don't have a flashlight, right? Oh. Gunpowder. Nice. Tamara. Hmm. Sean. William. Handprint. Craig. Laura. And Travis. Oh, Travis was the boyfriend. Hmm. 3 A's and a handprint. Oh. Don't all the names have an A in it, though? So what distinguishes them? So obviously there's a certain pattern to opening these, and then you do the handprint. Three A's. Hmm. Yeah, every single name has an A, and this one never had a name. No, what was the name on this one? Yeah, they all have A. Oh, 3 A's. Okay, so it's... Ah, okay. Yeah. I'm betting there's something in one of the other ones, though. Oh! Crap. Owie. I just died. Okay, so it's not just 3 shots to the head. Okay. Take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Okay. Oh, I didn't save, did I? Right? Hello? No, I did kill him. So, did it? Okay, what equipment do I have? Shotgun shells. Okay, it remembered when I went there. I'm just gonna save one more time. And then I'll head down there. And at least I know what to expect now. Just put it right there. Yeah. Right at the top. Okay. Do have some gunpowder, right? No, I haven't picked it up yet. I will dump off the shotgun shells. And I need all the pistol ammo I can take. Okay. Okay, gotta remember that. Okay. Now there's gonna be one here. Yep. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, so take off the head completely. So I just have to keep shooting its head until it comes off. Gotcha. I'm not gonna heal just yet. Probably should, though. Who knows what fun lies there. You know that there's two in here. Yeah, you missed. There we go. Fall down. Grab the goods. There was nothing in here, right? Nothing that I could see, anyway. There was the fluid and. Ah, gunpowder. Okay. Do that. Do this. Okay, now we get ready. All reloaded. Oh no! Run! Oh. Ah, crap. Okay, I'm gonna release it and run in the hallway. That's what I'm gonna do. I gotta dump the shotgun shells again. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. Kill the first one, walk in there, do the puzzle, release it, run out, and then just get ready for it. That's the smart way. Oh crap, I forgot about him. Three. Okay, four, whatever. Other than forgetting about him, things are going kind of good. Oh, and then I forgot about him. Fantastic. Okay, come at me. Come on. One, two, and quit moving your head. Okay. Got 40 shots. I'm fine. So what does strong do? You mind change stronger than normal chem fluid? Strong first aid? Nah, I don't want to waste it on that. Oh, make special bullets. Ooh. Enhanced handgun ammo. I'll hold on to it for now. Let's just try to survive this encounter. Then we can experiment. Okay. Doors open. Good. Oh no, I'm running away. Come at me, bro. Okay, run. Run, run, run. Oh, darn it. Probably should have gone with the enhanced ammo. You take a lot of hits. Okay. I had 40 ammo, now I'm okay. Now we can heal. That's not the heal button. Okie dokie. So now I know why it gave me that stuff. Well, now I'm curious. Well, curiosity killed the cat. Okay. One of these have to have an item. And possibly another enemy. One more. Okay, no. Good. I like that outcome too. That works. Okay, what's around the corner? Oh, door. No, this is new. Yes. Workshop. Is this like a save room? No. What? Did you just unlock? Clearly there's going to be more in here. How big is the room? Pretty big. So damn dark. Oh, that's good. I like that. You know what? Screw it. Let's make some special ammo. So that's how I... Okay. Cool. Oh, I like that. Of course. Okay, those guys are like the weak ones. Those guys I can deal with. But, of course. Okay, we're good. Still alive. Let's grab them herbs. Anything else? Kinda wanna explore here some more. See if there's anything else I can get. Guess not. Oops. Sorry. Oh, it's in door number. Oh, it's a generator. Oh, hello! You little monkey. Dead yet? Seriously? Okay, now you're dead. So much for my 50 bullets. This really is Resident Evil. Pretty big room. Ah, of course. There's two of them, I think. Yep, run. Running time. Turn around. Get ready. How many times did I shoot him in the face? What? What the heck? The heck? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where are you? Come on. Ah, great. I'm just gonna deal with him later then. Maybe that or he went back here. Oh! Is that another two? There are two. Cool. Another two. This is not good. Run. I have no ammo. Knife time. Where's my knife? How about you actually grab the- Oh, great. Yeah, let's close the door. That's very helpful. And then they go away. I don't know if I want to. I think it's better off just dying. Yeah. Okay. Where's the checkpoint? Are you kidding me? Okay. Fantastic. Well, now I know what not to do and what to do. And I'm back with my 50 ammo. Yeah. Okay. Okay. And come on, Pinocchio, bring it. Thought he was behind me. Come on. One, two, three. That's not his head. Ow. This is a not a great start. Okay. Surprise! Sure can't hit with the darn. Oh, lovely. Never mind. You can hit. You can hit. Dang it. Okay. Grab that. And let's make some magic happen. What? Standard. What? Oh, I need gunpowder. Stupid. Okay. Special ammo. Just open that. Now I know there's no items or anything. So I'll just shank him a little bit. Oh, wait, this is the tough guy. What am I doing? That was dumb. Thought he was a normal guy. Gun. Gun. Switch ammo. No, 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 not that. He's right on me. You dead? Thank you. Okay. And there goes all my health. Okay, so now I know that that ammo is much stronger, and I'm just gonna retry because that was terrible. Okay, let's place that in there. Could probably have gotten my shotgun already, most likely. Would be very helpful. That's okay. We don't need no shotgun. Come on. That's right. Get owned. Knock, knock. Run. Wow. Wanna miss every shot? Okay. Dang it, quit moving. Seriously, how many times did I shoot you in the face? I wasted an entire clip? Oh, just kill me, please. Kill me. You know what, just... Man, fail, fail everywhere. Okay, let's try it without sucking. If that's at all possible. Okay. Make your damn shots count. One. Two. There we go. I guarded too, so that should help some. Yeah, we're good. Okay, just remember to guard. Yeah, I see ya. Come on! Join the party! Peekaboo! Running! Yeah, that's right. Okay, now I'm understanding the mechanics better. Like, for instance, I want to grab that and this. We're gonna make some sweet old ammo. We're gonna change our clip right now because we know he's gonna be showing up as soon as I do this. We're gonna be super ready. So just open it and run. Just run. Come on, bro. Come at me. Ow. Yeah, that's right. Special ammo, sucker. Let's heal up. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go save. I ain't taking no damn chances. I don't care if it makes me a baby. No. I have to go like this, and then that. Okay. Yeah. Killed him. Good. This way we don't have to worry about the shotgun shells too, so. That works. So I got three really strong bullets. So I wonder if I'm just supposed to run in that other area, because it seems like they just keep spawning. That's what it appears to happen. I guess I could double... No, there's definitely nothing else here. Yeah. Okay. I'm sure this is all blocked up. Oh, it's not. Okay. Oh, there's boxes. Yeah, maybe I should have gone here first. Oh, map. Yeah. Oh, awesome. Oh, knife. Ammo. Good. Ammo's good. You unlocked it. What? Oh, it's the wood. Oh, and what is this? Oh. Oh! Yeah. Shortcut. I'm definitely going to save now that I did a shortcut. And then we'll press on. I promise. Do it right. Did I just like completely get rid of all my autosaves by doing that though? Kinda hope not. Find out. Dang it, that's all I had to do. All I had to do was go forward. I thought for sure that would have been locked. Like, seriously. So what are all these egg things? Oh, what is that? Oh, scorpion key. I know how these games work. As soon as I grab that, bad stuff is gonna happen, so I'm gonna look all around first. Or not. Treasure photo? Huh? Yeah, I know where that is. That was that fireplace. Lockpick. Ooh. Okay. Herb. What is this? Huh? Ooh. That's good. I don't know if I want to open that door though. This is the key that I need. Crap. Okay. Bring it on. Where should I keep looking around down here? I don't know. Boiler room. That leads to the dissection room, which leads to the morgue. Guess I'll just try this door then. That goes downstairs. Oh yeah, I need the dog's head. Skeleton key is cool and all, but dog's head is what I need. Oh, is that shotgun shells? It is. Oh, and some of that stuff. Yeah. Okay, good to know. No, can't just save because it uses that to save. If I seriously got rid of all my options, and I knew that was gonna happen. And don't give me a hug, bud. Run, run. Yeah, that's right. See, as soon as I grabbed the key, something was gonna happen. But I wasn't expecting it from above. I'll say that much. Okay, Nope, that's not what I wanted. I don't know if I should go in the boiler room or not. I have to, because I need... Oh, darn it. I need to get the three dog heads, so... Gotta go in here. Okay. Inventory wise, I'm a little tight. Yeah, I got too much crap. I have to go back. In this case, I have to. Inventory's all filled up. Oh, come on, man! Nope. Yeah, as soon as you grab the key, and they start pop. I thought the door was locked. Okay, I still have 3 healths? Yes, good. I got a lockpick. Oh, maybe I should try to lockpick on that toolbox. Yeah. But for now, oops, no. Store that. Treasure. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. And I should check out that too. For now, I'm gonna save these till I better understand them. I guess I can, because there are some doors with scorpions behind. For now, I'll just store it. I'm gonna go back to the toolbox and see if we can figure out the treasure thing. Yeah. Oh, hello. Oh, really? Now you're gonna do it? You hadn't done it in, like, this entire time. And now all of a sudden you want to get all framey. Of course. Sure. Whatever. Make my day. Okay. Open a door. Yeah, this right here. Let's use this. Shotgun shells, 6 of them. Okay, that's definitely gonna come in handy. Ah. Steroids. Okay. What do those do? Strength increase max health. Effect lasts indefinitely? Seriously. So if I... in effect lasts indefinitely. Increase max health. Oh, well then. Heck yeah. Jack me up. Yeah, max health increase. Okay, so I definitely want to be looking for them photos. Dang. lockpick and that. Yes. Can I... oh, not that. All I can do is make health. I got 3 health for now. I think that's good. Yeah. Okay. Let's go back, and there's a scorpion door right there. But I have to get the dog's head, so... Or will this unlock, like, another shortcut? Because if that it is the case, main hall. Grab the scorpion key, unlock that door. And then I'll save. I won't save right now. And if I regret it, I regret it. Oh, I have gunpowder. I should probably save the gunpowder to make super... I have 2. Okay, I'll use 1 of the gunpowder. And... what? Did I take both gunpowder? Oh, I did. Store that. But yeah, ammo... that. Oh, I need the key, idiot. Come on, key. Yes, okay. So this will unlock the shortcut back. And then we can move freely. Unless this instantly starts an encounter. I really hope it doesn't. I just want to unlock the door. I'm not even going to open it. Okay, never mind. I lied. Okay, close door. Close. Thank you. I have to go downstairs to get the stupid doll's head. But there are rooms with scorpion keys that I can use. Now, we're gonna face our fears and we're gonna go down there. Got lots of ammo and 3 special. It seems like when they attack, all they have to do is just go like that. Oh, I can go the other way. Because it's like the equivalent of the dodge in some of the newer titles, possibly. I have to go this way. Okay, so we know where 2 of them are gonna come from. What the heck? Forgot about that. Okay, there's ammo here, and then there's... what you call it over here. Yeah, there he is. Wow. Seriously? Oh my wibbly wobbly, man. Okay, I think it would be so easy to shoot. You'd be wrong. You would be wrong. Oh, that's right, he's got a friend. Oh, are you kidding me? Why do they have to walk like they're drunk? Ow. Get off. Ow. Okay, seriously? I've screwed up. Get up. Thank you. My health's not too bad. Take that. Yeah, guard. That's what I was doing when he attacked me. So shut up. Can I blow that up? No. That's right, you're right there. Dead? Now you're dead. No, you're not. Seriously? Okay. That was my mistake. My fault. I made mistakes. Mistakes were made. Oh, there is autosave. Oh, that's crappy. Autosave. Yeah, let's load. Because I did a ton of stuff. No, I don't want to save. I want to load. How do I load? Oh, maybe I can just say load? No, that's select a slot to save. I don't want to save over. No way. Doesn't... What? I'm so confused. I still have the treasure map too. I thought I saved right after grabbing the good stuff and then did I not save? Maybe that's why. Well, awesome. Leave that. Put that away. Leave that. Let's try it again. But it's when I said save. Fairly certain. Oh. Unlock the door. What? Yeah, door's open. Okay, good. Maybe we should close it just in case. Now we go over here. For some reason I could have sworn I saved. Apparently I didn't. Use that. Shotgun shells. We even got our max health and all that. Is that what happened? I got my max health and completely forgot about it, like an idiot. Wouldn't surprise me. Would not surprise me in the least. Okay, this time I am going to save. I opened the door. I got my max health. Let's go here then. We gotta dump the key for now. Uh, Yeah, let's just store that for now. Wait, how much ammo? 43. No, I need to make some ammo. Grab that. And where is it at? Right there. I just stored them. Awesome. I can't do it from there. That's what it's saying. Okay. Go here. Store. And no. Store. Yes. Good. And now I'm gonna save one more time so I don't deal with this crap. Okay. Need to go this way. Then this way. Door's open. So maybe it's remembering? Nope. Ammo's still here. Which means as soon as I go here, grab that, he's gonna show up. Yep. One, two, I guarded, but whatever. Dead, good. Now your buddy's gonna spawn behind. Ow. Dead, please. Just die. Dump some goodies. Let's reload. Two more jokers. Okay, if I run, I need to go there. Should I just try running? Hey, buddy. Let's back up. Are you kidding me? How are you not dead? Oh great, I'm dead. Punk. Okay. Definitely need to heal. Now there's just one left. Right over here. Nope, he's over here. Oh, there he is. There are two. Oh, there are! Awesome. Oh, they're getting antsy. They are getting antsy. If one of them would die, that would be very much appreciated. Are you kidding me? One down, and I died. Okay. Okay, little by little. Little by little. Good. Oh, I still have those things. I should store those too. To have room for stuff. Yes. overwrite the first one. Go for it. Got lots of ammo. Good. Okay. This time I'm gonna get it. It's gonna go perfectly. Absolutely perfectly. Yeah, right. Okay, come on, Humpty Dumpty. Dude? I'm over here. Oh! That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Double team! Wow. Yeah, just kill me, please. Good grief. Yeah, everything's gonna go swimmingly. Everything's gonna go perfectly. Yeah, it's still got the survival horror, that's for sure. This way, yeah. Got lost. Okay. This time, don't do your stupid have to fight both of you guys, because that's just lame. Fight one, and then the other, okay? That's how this works. No. Are you kidding me? What is that? That is bullcrap. With a capital B, son. And the way it misses constantly. Yeah, just dude, please kill me. Damn, man. Okay. Wow, I've been doing this for an hour almost. Sweet. Okay. Let's go over here. Grab the bloody ammo. Go over here. Grab that. Come right here. Oh, as soon as I walk there, that's when he spawns. Okay, go. Go. Reload. Turn around. Okay, one down. Good. Good. Run around. Reload. Turn around. One. Two. Dang it. Let's reload. Where am I? Dead. Okay. Screw it. I'm gonna say until I get better, so I feel more confident. I really don't want to do that all over again. Crap, man. And people do a knife only run on the hardest difficulty. Wow. Congrats. Okay. So now it's just the three guys in here then? Three of them. Come at me, bro. Come on. Let's dance. Run around. You'd think right then would be the easiest to shoot. You'd think. You would think. Okay. Come on. Fairy godmother. Come on, I know you're in here. Yeah, bring your friends. And now we run. What? Ah, great. Just reset them. I want to run to the door. Open the door. Oh, come on. Are you okay? Door's locked. Never mind. Forget that strategy. What the? They both did the exact same move? Seriously? Oh, come on! Oh, that's... I am not gonna have any ammo. Okay. I know what that means. For ammo. Okay. Just grab your herb. Come on. Two. I guarded. Are you kidding me? Aren't you dead? Get off me. I'm not in the... Okay, that could... Never mind. I'm not into creepy monsters, yeah. Totally not gonna say the other thing I was going to say. Nope. Definitely not. You know what? Let's just do this. Oh, yes, let's waste all our ammo. Like an idiot. This is not good. Seriously, I'm like cornered. What am I supposed to do exactly? Seriously. Wow. And this is normal? Okay, I like harder difficulties as much as the next guy, but seriously? I don't want to go to easy. I really don't, but... Things aren't looking so great. Unless I'm like really supposed to have my shotgun right now. Maybe that's what's going on. Peekaboo! Seriously, you're still not dead. Tire clip. Thank you. So, okay, so that door has something that I'm gonna need to unlock it. It's probably a skeleton key. What do you wanna bet? Now, it looks like a normal door, though. So, I think I just have to survive this encounter. And I'm cornered. I can just kill one of them. Are you... No, you did your jump attack, crap. Are you kidding me? I'm dead. Throw your stuff, dude. Okay, get your gun out. And miss. Constantly, apparently. Okay. I don't. It's not like I can just bait one out. Once I do that, they both come out. And once they come out, I'm dead. Like, what am I supposed to do? Seriously. Unless I can land these three strong shots on it, but I don't want to waste my three strong on these so-called wimpy enemies. Okay. Okay, 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 enough is enough. Come on. I said, come on. I missed. One. That's a miss. Yeah, whatever. Oh, good grief. I just want to kill you without wasting an entire clip. Why is that so hard? Wow, how many bullets have I put in your head now? Seriously, that was like two clips. Okay, you know what? Screw is it. I can just get one of you. Come on. Wonder Twins. Come on. This is fair. Okay, one's dead. Okay, switch. No. Use your stuff. Grab that. Run. Where you at? Seriously? Where are you? Seriously? There you are. Yeah, that's right. Thank you. Did you just bring another one? Music stopped. Think we're okay? What if I could have used any of this stuff to, like, help in my fight? Oh, I could have run in here, grabbed the stuff. Fantastic. Oh, I thought there was something up top. Yeah, they're giving me all these shotgun shells. I was supposed to have my shotgun. Probably would have made things so much easier. Select an item to use. I need some kind of key. Did one of you goobers drop a key? No. So I did all that for nothing. Huh. Well, at least I don't have to worry about those guys now in the future when I do come back. So there's that silver lining. So how much ammo do I have? Not a lot. I hate it when you do that. Okay. Well, there shouldn't be any more jump scares on the way back to save, thankfully. Okay, so I'm gonna use up all my gunpowder, make all my ammo, or... should I make it strong ammo? I think I'll do that. Oh, can't do it from here. Okay, so I got 10 strong. Let's put those together. Okay, 10. Never mind. Yes, I'm definitely going to save. Good creep. Oh, so I need the skeleton key. That's what that's trying to tell me. So I have to go back. Gotta go back to go forward. It's one of those things. Great. Get the dog's head from the dissection room. Yep. Can't reach the dissection room until I have some kind of key. So yeah, I have to go back. Unless the key's down here somewhere. I don't think it is. I think it's behind one of the skeleton key rooms. Which would make sense. Oh great, here we go again. Come on. Yeah, I found two. Oh, would you stop? You done? Are you done? No, you're not. Okay, cool. Oh, what was that? Paper. Anything in here? Yes, chem fluid. Nice. Yeah, that opened that up. There were scorpion doors up here, I believe. Nope, that's not scorpion. Is he still after me, though? Oh yeah, the rec room. Seriously? Yeah. This is how we get the shotgun. This is how we get the shotgun. We can stop lagging for like 2 seconds. Because what we need is this broken shotgun put in place of the other shotgun. Get it to mold. Yeah, I'm betting this all happened because there was the storm and then the boat washed the shore. They're like, hey, there's a boat. Let's go check it out. Then they got infected. That'd be my guess. Unnerving combat. Okay. Oh, that's cool. And enemy pop out. No. Oh. Yeah. Oh, really? You needed me to come here to get that? I figured two of those out without even having to come in here. What the hell? Okay, so it's not like there's anything hidden or nothing. Nope, it's just dentures. Okay. Okay. I think that those were his footsteps. Or maybe not. No. Oh, it's not even a door. This is a door. Okay? Yeah, you want to do it now? Fine, go ahead. Yeah, whatever. Grandma's room, bathroom. Legend. Small keyhole. Huh. Small keyhole. Oh, that's the thing to pick. Gotcha. Yeah. Oh, crap. That was totally him. Oh, come on, man. I better not run. Freaking doors. Come on, close. Okay. Now we go. Gotta dump enough stuff to be able to grab the good shotgun. So, I don't need this for now. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yeah, we'll come and reconnoiter once we have the shotgun. Shotgun with no ammo, but I got tons of ammo. Oh, which would have been so much helpful. With a freaking shotgun. It's like, why give you a pistol? Well, you used it for like the beginning part. Whatever. Don't care. I got a shotgun. Stack up 15 ammo. That's not what I wanted to do. Reload. Okay, awesome. What else we got? 3 chem fluid. That's a lot of chem fluid. I'm gonna use one of them to make more health. No, I don't want it. There we go. There we go. Oh, I thought it made 3. Fine. There we go. Now I have 3. Store that. So now we have 4 slots free. That should work. So that's there, and let's save. Now that we have a shotgun, which I should have had beforehand, which would mean that whole encounter in the basement so much easier. Good grief. I need the skeleton key. I mean, scorpion key. There's gotta be more doors for me to open or something. Because how else am I supposed to make any more progress down here? Unless I just missed it somewhere here. No, this is where I got the scorpion key. That's right. Oh, is this a scorpion? No, this is the dove. Flying bird? Yeah. Flying bird, really? Swimming fish? okay. So, where's the key? Oh yeah, what about that? No, that's the dissection room. It's locked from the other side. Unless the workshop magically unlocked. Didn't think so. Alright, so there's a workshop key then. Get the dog's head from the dissection room. How do I get to the dissection room? Don't tell me I needed a lockpick. Because that would really piss me off. I used it for this damn tool chest. Gotta be something I can do with this, right? Think. I can try it. Yeah. No. Oh, I have to push it. No. Okay. Back up.